Hello, 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 and welcome to part 1 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Lilight. Part 1 of Chizuru's Route, this girl with yellow hair. Well, hopefully. Okay, so let's start. We are going to load up the save after the intro, as indicated. Because the intro is. I cannot skip it and it's very long, so yeah. He can't. He can't. He doesn't like us anymore. He have enough. Yoshino have enough of us. Okay, let's see. Yes, we need to. Let's see. October 7. Okay, let's see. Myself important. Okay, it's myself is when. Okay, okay. So let's see. Let's just skip until then. Okay. Yes, now we are searching for Kotori. She's in the forest. We are seeing animals. Let's think that she's not like, you know, that we are not going to get on her out. Cute, cute, cute. Cute, 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 cute. There was a ghost. We know now is Kagari, the key. Okay, so let's see. Let's get that one here. Okay, let's continue. To the school. Shenanigans with Yoshino. With Kotori and Yoshino. Let's invite Yoshino because that way we are not going to invite Kotori. We are meeting Chihaya, Otori. But. Maybe I should do that off camera. No, no, no. Come on, it's important and that way it refreshes my memory and things like that. But yeah, whatever. Okay, so let's see. We are meeting the asshole. The terrible assault that killed Chibimotsu. I hate that guy. I wonder which route is going to make us know him. Okay, so let's see. What is that? Yeah, but he. Like, I don't want to help Chihaya. I'm going to leave it to her. And okay. Let's leave it to Kotori. No, we can't. Okay. We are getting Chihaya around the room, the school. We know we are. Because she's new, she's a transfer student. Transfer student. Okay, some shenanigans with Kotori. Quite a long shenanigans. Okay, let's see. Yoshino, Sasu, Menbao. Okay, let's recruit some members, I guess, whatever. Now we are going to search for the witch. And. I can attendly. Well, we found the witch. We found another room, some ghost, well, the Kagari the key, is want her ribbon back. Chizuru, we meet Chizuru. Cute, 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 look at that. Okay, so let's see. We are eating with Chizuru, very cute. Okay, so let's see. Shenanigans with Chihaya, okay, let's see. Pursuer, water. Ah, we are our first encounter with the parallel world. Now the thing that the monster users are using to recharge their monsters and to hide. We are going to meet the black dog. Okay, there. The weakest monster, but since we are so weak, it's very much stronger than us. What? Yes, right now, it's a translation thing. Okay, if I do the translation things, we are going to be chummy with Chihaya, so I can do that. I don't care about that. Who cares? Okay, let's see. We are going to meet Lucia, the poison canister. Ah, voilà, okay. So, yes, it's the thing with. Voilà. With you know the questionnaire. So if I could change something about the world of or me, which would I change? The world, myself, or I can't answer that myself. Okay, we can skip because it's the first time we got it. Okay, okay. Okay, important apparently. Okay, so let's move it. It's done. Okay, so let's see. Chikaragarun. I think that if I had the power, then I would just change my. I would change myself. If I would change myself, then I would be able to take in, you know, the new world. My new self would be able to take the world in, you know, as it is. No. So basically, it's a very personal, very selfish mode of way of thinking. not changing the world, but yourself. It's okay, not that. Voilà. And if I am strong enough, then maybe I could have an influence on the world, and you know, just by existing. Okay. She. There we go. Maybe I could do that by, you know, getting some fortune, some, you know, become wealthy, I guess. What is that? I like this way of thinking, you know, of changing myself, of becoming wealthy, of having an influence through actual power and not magic power. Well then, okay, let's skip. Okay, no. Okay, the next one is 9. Okay, we are getting into the classroom. Yes, we are meeting. We are going to meet with Akanis and Lee. That one I had. Duke. Okay, we are meeting her. Akanis and Lee. We still don't know what is our deal. Let's see. Well, what did I choose? Yes, I choose to change myself. Yes, it indeed myself. Kigen. Wait, was it the wrong child, wrong choice? Is she in a foul mood because I have chosen to that I would change myself? They say demon Jesai. But well, whatever. I can't help it. It's already done. What was I saying? Voilà. Yes, I think that if I really had had to choose, I would change myself instead of the world. But I want to change the subject because, you know, she doesn't like it. It's bad to continue to talk about that. Let's keep. Okay. Basically, she's saying that we are going to be part of the club, occult club, and we'll be able to touch her boobs. It's the whole point of the game, you know, the whole drive behind the Kotaro, being able to touch the boobs of Akane Senbi. I wonder if he'll be able to do it, you know, during air out. We'll see. Okay, so let's see. Ah, there is an alarm, okay. The nine. Let's see. It's like outside might be nice. Let's see. Okay, like, well, outside should be, yes, because outside we are going to eat with Shizuru. I think I already saw it, so I can skip it. Ah, no, okay. Wait, it was. Yes, outside, but whatever. Maybe it's going to be after that. Well, whatever. But there was Soto Gai. Outside would be nice. Yes, it was that. Outside would be nice. Oh, I should have saved that. I hope I did not screw myself over. Let's see. I will see. If I did, no big deal. After all, apparently it's not important. As long as I am not kind with any other person, it should be okay. Okay, so let's see. By the way, what is it's going to be quite a long time, so let's skip. Well, she's taking care of the plants in our veranda that is all dead because we did not put water into it. No, we put too much salt. Whatever. Okay, let's go. I need to choose what is that? Water. Let's see. You need that one. Yoshino. Yeah, whatever. What am I doing? Okay, yes, it's the infinite hallway with Yoshino. We are trapped together. It's another parallel world. Ah. Let's go. Okay. Is it very big? Okay. Okay. Yes, we are fighting with Yoshino. Of course, they were just. Oh, there was some eye candy, whatever. Let's see, still 4 more days for the next choice, 3 more days. Yes, it's way faster than when I'm translating. What? Madame Nashinu Fudo, and what? Let's stop. We are reading the message for the Occult Club in the internet website, you know, the blog. And yes, they are all very insulting towards Kotaro because, he did something, whatever, not about that. And we stop it all, we stop reading them. Some shenanigans. Ah, no, still not. It's 17, okay. So let's see, Chosa, let's do another thing, I guess, sure. Let's not investigate. No, let's give up. No, the Asen Leakane is not going to help us. Let's give up on trying to get our help. We did not need our help. Ah, well, she's it was before the festival, you know, the people were talking about no water. And Kotori is a part, Chihaya? No, it's Chihasakuya.
Destara, Otaka, Kotira, Watas, no koi to you, Kotori.
But, okay, so let's see. Ah. By the way, is he dead at the end? Like, yeah, but I don't think so. I think, yeah, wait, whatever. Let's see, Sate, let's see. Like, pursue after Kotori, go to the school, and I don't want to do either, yes. I don't want to do either. I don't want to do. Ah, no, whatever. What is that? Italia. Okay, next time, last time we were chosen a steakhouse. So let's try the Italian first, this time. Yes, we can't skip it because we didn't see the scene. Let's see. Yes, let's go to an Italian restaurant. I have the feeling that I saw this mark some place. Midorino, in the middle of the, what is that? On the tray? Like what? Wait. What is that? What is this kanji? I have no idea. I mean, I think I saw it. Let's see, Hidari. And what? Key. What is that? Ellipse. Like a diane? Like a ellipse. Ellipse. Like in the middle of the green ellipse? What is an ellipse? I don't know. A circle? Yes. Okay. What is an ellipse? I mean, something like an oval. Like an egg, like I don't know, like inside of the green ellipse, there is something written. There is a name of a restaurant in red letters. Italia de Familis. Kanban, d'accord. It's an Italian restaurant, family restaurant, and you can, like it's inside the. You know the advert panel in green. Oh, whatever. It's not on the level. No, Janakata. Is it a double negative? Like, is it? It's on the level of a normal of a common restaurant, or it's not on the level of a common restaurant? I think it's the opposite. Like, it's not the. I want a ponytail. Yes, it may resemble such a mark of a pasta, I guess. Like a buitoni, something like that. A sute. Wait, a show. What? I have no idea. Yeah, I'm not going to. Not important. It doesn't feel important. Inside of the restaurant, there is. Normal families. D'accord. Inside of the store, it did not change the normal families. What families? Families is families. Ah, families. Families. So families. What? What? Families. Ah, is it like a joke? Like you know the name of. Ah, whatever. Let's see, menu. D'accord, whatever. Let's look at the menu. D'accord, Ajimo. It seems like the taste is also normal. So there is nothing strange, nothing. Okay. D'accord, it seems like you are prepared to experience something strange. Sorry, I see the word. D'accord, yes, there is something about this store that is strange. D'accord, Kyaku. Wait, Shufuya? Shufuya, là. Ngakse. Like, it seems like here there is a lot of students and housewives. Is that what? It seems like it's not different from the true things. Like it's actually a restaurant. Like what? Kotaro is expecting the restaurant to not be a restaurant. What? Like, I knew it. I cannot calm down in a restaurant. Is that? You don't like them? Somehow, yes. Like, I like to be in a calm place when I'm eating, while looking at the internet. Fukan? No, shukan. Yes, yeah. Well, you know, it's quite a bad habit of yours. It would be good to quickly, change it, you know, to... it's good for you. To not eat alone in front of the computer. D'accord, it's time. D'accord, upon finishing the normal meal, we get out of the store, okay. But just at this instant, there is a huge group that is entering the store, is that? D'accord, okay, it's the police? Ah no, okay, that's no. Okay. What's happening? Like, is it the mafia? That the restaurant is the manager? D'accord. Say we are. D'accord. We are the police. But can you show me the direction of the manager? What? It is me. What? D'accord. We are going to arrest you. What? What? We are going to arrest you. C'est qui? In E. D'accord. You are. D'accord. No, yes. D'accord. You are the culprit, I guess. So it seems like the day finally came. What? D'accord. Vice manager, today from now on, you are going to be the boss. D'accord. After that, no. I'm leaving this store to you. This restaurant to you. Honor. D'accord. And then the man was escorted out. The customers, the guests were in complete dumbfounded. They were dumbfounded. Wait. He was seriously arrested.
Locked, darling.
Okay. It was locked. Yes, it was locked. Lunch time. I was expecting to have a fun little lunch time, but there was such an event that happened. Okay, but what did he do? I think we'll never know. Okay. The taste was so-so, but it was quite fun. And okay, let's see. But it's not over. Next, last is... what? No, wait, can I... Whatever. Yes, I guess what I was. It seems like the club chief was satisfied. I am. It's good. Okay. Let's skip. Okay. Let's go there. There. Ah, okay. Ah, the 17. Okay. It's the 17. Well, choose it twice. Let's do that. Choose it. Okay. So let's get out. She can read the lips of people. Huh? It's the wool stick. She's reading the lips of people, of little children, of cats and dogs. But she don't speak cat and dogs, so yeah. Okay, we did it. What is that? Chica was okay. Okay, so let's not use the power. No, we are not. We know it's our life force after all. No, it's not our life force. It's when we are becoming a monster. Okay. That's okay. And we're going to meet Shizuru and the guardian member, and look at that. Very cute. Okay, so let's see. It's talk to her, okay. Talk to her. What? 声をかける？さて、頭いい。Oh, she's rude. Oh, she's rude. It seems like she's still sleeping. She's again sleeping in the middle of the garden. Let's raise my voice. Let's talk to her. Attends, is she? Ah, she. Voilà. C'est cocu. C'est cocu. It's. D'accord. In spite of. D'accord. I'm going to kind. I guess. D'accord. Despite her seeming to be sleepy and whatever, I'm raising my voice once again, so that she can hear me. Okay. What was Naka? D'accord. I get out in the middle of. I go to her in the garden. D'accord. Right now, I also have a free time. D'accord. Yeah. Yes, I. No, the truth is that I don't really have that much free time, but still, whatever. Is the sun? No, Sam? D'accord. Well, in any case, I said that to Shizuru. Sam? Why Sam? Like, I know that she's very cute, but Sam? It's a little too distant. Kimochi, Yosasu. It seems like you have a good time sleeping there, isn't it? It seems like she's still sleeping. No, she did not wake up yet. No? What? Oh. C'est tout, Montara? Attends, d'accord, it's what I was thinking, but after several steps of approaching her, she woke up. Okay. Oh, sir. No, it's like hey, like oh,
Monsieur.
Oh, sir, Monsieur. It's a little joke. You say oh, sir, no, like hey, but oh, sir is also male, and the Monsieur is female. Oh, sir, male, female.
Monsieur.
Like you know, I'm a male, I'm a female. It's done. Okay, let's see. It seems like the blood was getting to her brain, is that? Oh, so cute. Wait, what?
Monsieur.
Is it me or the...
Monsieur.
Or the voice is cuter than usual? Ah, whatever. Okay, so let's see. Kyoa... Nesho? What is it going to be today? Is what I was reading on her face. No, there is nothing special, really. Yes, I'm going to enjoy her out. Look at that. Look at what she's saying. But I'm not going to enjoy the route of Senri Akane. Senri Akane, you know, is a refined heroine. Even more than Lucia, so she's going to be a pain. But she's Lucia, yeah. She's a very concise, very... Very that. She's very that. Okay, let's see. Chibin. D'accord. Well, then, she tapped. No, she tapped in at her side. No, come and sat and sit. Scato kara leja sheep. Leja. D'accord. Leja. Leather? Okay. D'accord. She from her skirt she get out a sheet and put it on her side. D'accord. And then once again she tap at her side. No. Come on, sit on the sheet. Yes. So funny. D'accord. I sit at her side. Phew. D'accord. It's really peaceful, isn't it? Yes, she's nodding. An koku de ki? What? But the what? But the magic hand of no, d'accord. But the darkness. No wait. But the magic hands of this ones of darkness can approach us from the shadow. Is that what? What? なんかなんか、Where are they? She's looking around. What? Attends, Kotai. What are you doing? What are you saying? You silly, silly Kotaro. Let's see. Kotai is attack? Like, no, Gekitai, Gekitai, sorry. It's hopeless, voilà. But yesterday, I repelled them. D'accord, I repelled the enemies, the shinobis. So I see. Well then, I guess the world was saved. D'accord, d'accord. She's d'accord, she's letting once again her shoulders down. You know, like no, sorry. She's raising once again her. She's letting rest once again her eyebrows. Eyebrows. Hmm? Chotto, I know. Like, what?
Kotaro wa kino nani o shite tan da?
Wait a little second. Kotaro, yesterday, what did you do? Like, chotto machio. I investigated the town a little bit.
Abunai.
It's dangerous. Well, well, yes, I guess so. I guess so, yes. Okay. Boso. But not really that dangerous, I guess, as long as you are not being, you know, too disrespectful, I guess. I am worrying for Kotaro. You are worrying for me? Yes. Shinpai daman. Daman ga. It's a pun, of course, but I don't get it.
Shinpai Daman.
Shinpai Daman. What is Daman? Am I supposed to know that? Daman. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm still very, very bad at Japanese puns. Tekashi Lenovo. Well, I guess Shizulu is also dangerous, you know? You are also in a danger, I guess. Like after all, you are walking around at the night, you know. I saw you do in the, you know, in the noodle store with the old men. Why? Like she's asking with her face. Chiben Yori. Like it seems like she's worrying about me more than she's worrying about her. That? Like Mao-chan. Well then, I guess there is all men, so she's going to be okay, you know. They can watch over her.
Senpai dama.
You are worrying. Ah, senpai dama te nani? Ah, d'accord. She said that the way, like she was asking, what is a senpai dama? Yes, me too. I want to know. But. Nah, no, nothing special, don't worry, so it's okay. This danger. No, it's okay, don't worry. I'm not really in such a dangerous situation. And anyway, if it's it seems dangerous, I'm just going to run away right away. It's leg? No, it's not leg. What is that? It's who's the elbow? No, it's not elbow. Who looks at that? Wait, yeah. Let's see. Ah, sorry. Tsuki. Let's see. Tsuki, yeah. Tsuki, that one. What is that? It's Bowel, like a Bowel. Like, Ura. What? Harawata. Harawata fu. Harawata. Harawata. Like, Harawata. Domo Harawata. Shinpai Daman. Tokudo. I have no idea. But I guess she's still worrying, okay, about me, about the Kotaro. Spider. Speaking of yesterday, this spider shadow, what was that? Yes, he was pursuing, you know, the shadow just before he saw the Shizuru and the, in the pasta store, in the noodle store. With the old men, let's see. So yes, it seems like really dangerous, really dangerous. This spider shadow. Maybe it was Shinpai Daman. What? Aibo? Aibo? No, wait, Aisho? What? Shinpai. It's a pun. Shinpai. Spidey? Like a Spider-Man? What? No. Whatever. Shinpai. Shinpai. Must be the name of a character. I don't get it. Ah, yes. Okay. Now that I remember about it, it seems like the skirt of a girl. Not like a spider, but like the skirt of a... Okay. So, no. No. There is no way that it was a girl. No, it was in the sky. It was running on the walls and whatever. But I guess now I know it's a Shizulu, of course. No, the first time I saw the scene, I said maybe it's Shizulu. No, maybe she's a superhuman person. But now we know she's a superhuman person. So yeah, it's probably her, because we know for a fact that she can run on the walls. No, she's very fast and very very agile. Chicken, it's really. Yes, really. How could there. To begin with, why would such a girl. Why would a girl loiter around at such a time? No, at night. D'accord. Yes, yes. Now, what girl would loiter at night? There was one at my side. She's the. Oh my god. Are you the Shinpaida? Shinpaidi? Shinpaidi. Like, Shinpaidi, is it like a corruption of spider, is that? Shinpaidi. Shinpaidi. Maybe. Are you the Shinpaidi? Hijoni. D'accord. It seems like she was troubled. She had a troubled face. Chato. Come on, please stand up a little bit. D'accord. D'accord, she stand up right away. Come on, jump. Pion. do it again. D'accord, she's dancing on the ground. Now she's jumping. Pion. Like, no, mama. D'accord, go jump towards the classroom of the third floor. Hein? She's so cute. She's raising both of her arms, both of her hands in the sky, and with all her strength, she's jumping. Like I'm looking at her, while looking at her. Let's see. She's like, Jia. What? Like while you are doing that, say Jia. Jia. I guess it must be the onomatopoeia of a spider, I guess. Yeah. It's regrettable, but it seems like it's a jump that cannot reach a building or even just a tree. Do you what? There is a lot of puns, a lot of references, a lot of. Okay, let's see. Pian. Well, she was saying Jia while she was jumping. Thank you, Shizulu. As expected, it seems like I was mistaken. Yeah, just no, it's just that yesterday at night I had a feeling, I guess. But I was an idiot. It could not have been Shizulu. She had a difficult face. She had a complicated face. Yeah, and Nanka. No, I mean, no. It is the shadow was jumping from building to building, from the toi. Okujo, how do you say Okujo? Toi, Okujo. Rooftop, voilà. Voilà, yes, she was jumping from rooftop to rooftop. Chan, d'accord. Fugue, d'accord. D'accord, Hanasaki, d'accord. I grasp my nose, is that? Sasuke, no. Like, it seems like, yes, there's no doubt that she's angry. Well, oh, sorry. Well, then, Atoi was there. Yes, it was my complete bad. I'm sorry. It was bad of me. What was this talk? Kondowa Kanji. Like, this time, it's me that have a doubt? That what? Let's see. What? But yesterday at night, in the rooftop of the building, John. What? Amata, once again, she grasped my nose, I guess? A CUNY. Because I am exhaling all of the air in my lungs, I am my head is feeling a little lighter. That what? What was that? What? Ma, Anthony. Well, whatever. I'm really, really sorry. What? There was nothing wrong, really. Yes, I don't quite understand the reaction and the reaction of Kotaro to her reaction. What?
Kotaro.
It's dangerous to walk at night. But I can say the same to you, you know. She was staring at me. Like, it seems like she's have had no conscience, no awareness of danger. Like, she's not in danger. Okay, ma, I... Well, I guess you can be escorted by the old man, so you should be okay. Yes, she's nodding in agreement. Hanashi, like, so we are going back to the original story, original talk. Allez? Wait, what were we talking about?
Menla.
Menla. What is Menla? It's very cute the way she said it, but what is Menla? Ah, ramen, like ramen. Menla is like the special ramen of the noodle shop, like of the old man.
Menla.
Ah yes, that's right, Menla. It was very, very delicious, isn't it? Zeppin, it's like a special, super, voilà, exquisite, masterpiece, voilà, masterpiece. Zetsu is, voilà, rompre, like, perfection, like, Zeppin. Yes, the Menla of Gennaji, it's the name of the owner of the noodle store. Yes, the Menla of Gennaji are a masterpiece. I'm living alone, so but it seems like outside there's really a lot of things to see, isn't it? Sometimes? No wait. You are living alone, so you must eat outside a lot, isn't it? Sometimes, like sometimes. Bento. That's right, she often do her own bento, no? So she can cook for herself. She can cook for herself. Oh la la, I really need to articulate. But my nose right now is a little taken, so yeah. Okay, let's see. She... Okay, toka... Donamunda... Blarga. She... Oh yeah, I don't know. What? D'accord, me, I'm not really good at cooking. No, it's just because I get food from my parents, is that? D'accord, her expression became troubled. You have. So the truth is that you cannot do it, but you have some money, so you can buy your food. That shokri, what is shokri? Like it's... no. allocation, allowance, sorry, allowance. Like, I get an allowance from my parents. So you cannot cook, so you are paying money for it? Yes, yes, it's what, I guess she's not getting allowance, that? Wait, did you lose all you, both your parents? Are you an orphan? Orphan? Just after saying that, I was hurting myself, you know, I was hurting my head inside of me. I was telling myself, why am I so insensitive? It was really an insensitive thing to say. I'm dumb. They are living. Like, ah. Wait, Kenzai. My parents are living together in a building, is that? No, okay. My parents are in good health. Okay, okay. Suman, sorry. I forgive you. D'accord, she's. D'accord, wait. No, it's not Caesar. What is that? I am apologizing in Caesar. No, no. Yes, it is Caesar. No, it's not Caesar. Like, is it like Sinawachi? No, wait. D'accord, it's not Chi. D'accord. Okay. Sokuda. D'accord. Immediately. D'accord. Immediately. D'accord. Sokuda. Sokuda. I was forgiven right away. Eh, well then, what is it? It's I have a difficult situation, so, you know, like that. Like, so yes, she's alone, but she has parents. But yeah, okay, I see. Do you want to hear? Do you want to me to say it? It's okay if you don't like. I don't want to force you to talk about it. Talk about it if you don't want to talk about it. So no, don't feel forced. Well then, I guess we'll talk about it in the future, probably. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, we will, I guess. What are her parents? Now that you know, the both of the characters brought them up, you know, it's like a Chekhov gun. Will they'll probably have a part in the plot of Shizlu's route? What is going to be Shizlu's route? Like, what is going up with Lucia? Like. Is she going to unleash poison too? Whatever. Let's see. Ore no Maori. Domo. It seems like the people, a lot of people. It seems like humans have a lot of a strange life. No. It seems like the people around me have quite the peculiar lives. You know, like me too, I guess. Yes, of course they have the peculiar life because everyone is in some organization or second organization. Everyone is a type of super people. But more than that, the menla of Gennaji were exquisite, were a masterpiece. Yes, 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 they were quite delicious. Shizunari. It seems like Shizulu wanted to change the subject. While we were talking about about food, we were resting, I guess. No, wait. While we were talking about food, the rest time was over. No, right now it must be the midday break, I guess. Okay, we can skip. Okay, let's see. Twitter. That I already. Okay, go. Okay. So whatever I choose here. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's see. Go. Let's see. So you don't want to kill in a room. What is that? D'accord, the gloves. Should we care about the gloves of Lucia or not? Of course not, because you know there are such people, you know, that wear gloves. Let's not pay it any attention. Shizuru is now part of the club, but Lucia is going to come because we said no in the phone to Lucia that Shizuru is going to be. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, some shenanigans with we're introducing Shizuru and I think I we are going to choose that one again. I think I choose all of them. Alexei Hexas the third. Voilà. We are going to say to Shizuru that Yoshino is Alexei Hexas the Third. He's not pleased with that. But yes, Sakuya and Yoshino are quite a chummy. Okay. Yes, Sekishi. They are doing a promotional video, and basically you can choose horror or sexy, but after sexy is done, it's you are going to have the horror bit anyway. Okay, I guess, yes. You know what, I know that it's just 44 minutes, but I'm really tired, and not because of the light, because it's really late for me, so I'm going to stop it here. 45 minutes, I mean, it's just 15 minutes short of you know, 1 hour, so it's okay. It's going to be a short while. I mean, I think I could. No, I don't know. I think that after October 25, there's going to be a long, long event. No, just like with, for example, Chihaya. No, after that, you know, it began to diverge and diverge and diverge. And even though we are not on their route proper, there was like two videos of 1 hour that worth of dialogues and things like that, while still being on the common route. So yeah, I'm going to stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done and games that I am doing. There is also the links to the videos of you know, the start of each route. I should have broken up the playlist of Delight into multiple routes, no, multiple playlists, but whatever. It's a little cumbersome, but it's also easier to see everything. And yeah, whatever. Okay, so I hope you liked it, and see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir. Let's go.